Run, don't walk. The first Braille tablet of its kind has arrived. HumanWare is proud to present BrailleNote Touch Plus, the fastest, most powerful Braille note taker. Designed for students, the revolutionary BrailleNote Touch Plus is a smart device that combines the simplicity and accessibility of a note taker with the power and efficiency of a modern smartphone or tablet. The BrailleNote Touch Plus is like a friend that can travel with the student through the life journey. It can be used at an early age to help becoming more proficient with Braille. Teachers and parents can review tasks in real time using the onboard screen or any external tablet. Mastering Braille will be simple and rewarding thanks to the BrailleNote Touch Plus. Reading books, learning math and creating graphs, sending emails to friends and interacting with teachers is now simpler than ever. And what's great is that all these tasks can be accomplished silently by using Touch Braille, the most natural way to type Braille on a touchscreen. BrailleNote Touch Plus is an intuitive, connected tool offering the best way to interact and share activities like enjoying YouTube videos with family and friends. At each stage of the student's life, BrailleNote Touch Plus will always be by their side. Searching the web, using social media, chatting with friends, printing documents. Supported by a current Android platform and driven by Keysoft, the familiar experience found on past BrailleNotes, BrailleNote Touch Plus makes all the tasks simple and easy. Going ahead and enjoying life. Everything is possible with BrailleNote Touch Plus, like setting appointments, such as dinners with friends, or scheduling job interviews on the calendar. Students of all ages will love everything about BrailleNote Touch Plus. At every step of the journey, BrailleNote Touch Plus is the most faithful and helpful companion. BrailleNote Touch Plus, power you can touch and share. For more details about what you can do with BrailleNote Touch Plus, please visit our website, humanware.com.